do that? What's going on, Paul? Now he's creepy nice to you. Hi, boy. For hundreds of years,
God's people were waiting for the Messiah to come.
And when Caesar Augustus issued a decree that everyone,
register for a census. Joseph took Mary with him and set out to Bethlehem.
Glory
and gone back into heaven. The shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see the new baby."
"Okay, let's go."
"I'm with you guys, let's go."
"Let's go."
Please join us as we sing, "O Come All Ye Faithful." To Bethlehem and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger. They are the first to worship the newborn king.
Showed us when he sent his one and only son, Jesus, many years ago.
I'm beginning to understand. Christmas is all about God, Jesus.
And his incredible gift to us.
That's right. And coming to earth as a baby on the first Christmas is just the beginning of the best news ever told. You see, the reason Jesus came into this world was to seek and to save all who were lost and heading towards judgment for our sins. And in order for him to do that, do you know what he had to do when he grew up?
Are you talking about Jesus dying on the cross?
Exactly! He died on the cross in our place, in my place, in your place. That's how the words of the angel were fulfilled.
You will name him Jesus because he will save his people from their sins.
And when you know and understand that Jesus came to seek and save you, you'll be forever grateful.
And I guess you won't be fighting over cheap Christmas gifts.
No, you won't be fighting. You'll be singing. Oh, I wish you could hear the people at my church sing. One of our favorite songs is called I'm Forever Grateful. Oh, I wish you could see the incredible joy on people's faces as they thank the Lord for clothing himself in a frail humanity. That's the Christmas story. The eternal Son of God became a human baby to seek and to save the lost. That's you and me. The song goes like this.
Yeah. told. And don't forget to share with others what you have learned. In other words, don't forget to share your faith. Just remember, because of Jesus, Christmas is a time to love.
Thank you for coming to our Christmas presentation and learning about the true meaning of Christmas. Let's take this meaning with us and share it with everyone we know.
Well, that went just as planned.
Turn it in. Get to your hips. Hip. That's it. Now pick it up. Go. Tuck it underneath them. Tuck it underneath them. Come on. That's it. You got it now. Go. Step over on him. Hips down. Hips down. Hips down. Pull it in. Pull it in. Hard. Come on.
Pull it in.
Come on, Mike. Pull it in. That's it. That's it. That's it. Now hard. Pull it in. Come on. That's it. This way. This way. That's it. There's two. Come on. Two.
Yeah. I thought he got 3 points for the kid grabbing him before.
All right, Mike! Mike, this is it. Go get him.
Why does this kid not look tired?
Mike, gotta have hand control. Keep it under his body. Tilt them. Hips up. Hips up. Hips up. Hips up. Step over. It's not you.
Why does that headgear do that? It is new.
Mike, gotta get your butt out. Get it out fast. Sit with it. Come on, that's it. Come on. Keep him out. Keep him on. There's two.
We got 2 year fall, 2 year.
Near fall. You got a 2 count on it? Okay, Mike.
Just concentrate, Mike. Just concentrate.
There's a 2 count. Hip up!
Thank you.
too.
that's going to Alpine next year. Who's that?
It's
like, I don't know. Yeah, it's Louie.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't pay attention. You know what? I always got my eyes stuck in a camera. I don't get to know anything. Shoot the score, even though there was a pin.
Your whole team came out for him.
On deck, Justin Hendricks, O'Hara, Billy Hendricks. Space for Sally and Phil Livingston on deck back at Spanish and Walker Williams.
Come on. Maybe they do that for girls. Little dainty beep, beep,
little beep beeps.
Come on, Casey! If it were illegal, Casey would have gotten points, I think. She's very tired.
Yeah.
No, she wrestled a girl last week. Courtney's little sister.
Oh, yeah.
Is she winning? No, she had a bucket.
All right, would you go away?
I think we have. All she bought was a slice of pizza and maybe a drink, so.
Would you go away?
Come on, Mike!
nose, I think.
No more of this.
He doesn't see it though.
Yeah.
see it from here on her face.
Yeah.
Let her go. Stay through her arm. Yeah. She's all right.
She's not. She won't cry.
She
that's,
won't?
That's her look when she wants to cry.
JC has two matches.
What?
She has two matches?
Yeah.
Come on, Casey!
I don't know what's okay.
One thing.
I know. She wants to do it though.
Huh? Maybe not.
Come on, Casey! Get up! Up there. Yeah.
Right forward. Right.
Keep going, Bye-bye. See you Thursday. Yep.
We have another match, right?
I think so. According to the kids. I didn't really check the schedule.
Bet. I'm going out this way.
Bye-bye. See ya. Come on, Louie! Thank you. Good work.